cry. I know you want your mother.
Hello.
The giant went in that direction.
My darling, what are you doing in these old clothes? And with a child? You must go back to the castle at once. There's a giant on the loose.
The giant has been to the castle.
No. Are you all right? My love, why are you being so cold?
Maybe because I'm not your only love, am I?
I love you, I do. But yes, it's true.
Why, if you loved me, would you have strayed?
I thought if you were mine, that I'd never wish for more. And a part of me is content and happy as I've ever been. But there still remains a part of me that continually needs more.
I have on occasion wanted more, but that doesn't mean I went in search of it. If this is how you behave as a prince, what kind of king will you be?
I was raised to be charming, not sincere. I didn't ask to be born king, and I'm not perfect. I'm only human.
I think you should go.
Leave? But I do love you.
Consider that I have been lost, a victim of the giant.
Is that what you really wish?
My father's house was a nightmare. Your house was a dream. Now, I want something in between. Please go.
I shall always love the maiden who ran away.
And I, the faraway prince.
You're almost finished. You see over there between those two trees? When the giant comes, we are to send her over there.
Good.
I wanted to climb the tree, too.
Oh, I'm glad you're here to help me. Oh, what's wrong?
My granny's gone.
Oh, no, I'm so sorry.
I think my granny and my mother would be upset with me.
Why?
They said to always make them proud. And here I am about to kill somebody.
Not somebody. A giant who has been doing harm.
But the giant's a person. Aren't we to show forgiveness? Mother would be very unhappy with these circumstances.
Mother cannot guide you. Now you're on your own. Only me beside you. Still you're not alone. No one is alone. Truly, no one is alone. Sometimes people leave you. Others may deceive you. You decide what's good. You decide what's wrong. But no one is alone.
I wish I
know.
Wait until Mother hears I killed the giant.
Jack, your mother is dead.
Dead? Was she killed by the giant?
She was arguing with the giant, trying to protect you. She was struck a deadly blow by the prince's steward.
No, why would he do that?
He was afraid she was provoking the giant.
Did no one bring her back?
No one.
That steward will pay for this. After I slay the giant, I will slay him.
You will do nothing of the kind.
What he did was wrong.
Well, I guess.
He should be punished.
He will be somehow.
How?
He will be. Stop asking me questions I can't answer.
I'm going to kill him.
Then kill him. No, don't kill him.
Mother isn't here now.
Wrong things, right things. Who can say what's true?
Quite so clear now.
Do things like things.
Feel your lingerie.
You decide, but you are not alone.
Believe me, no one is alone.
No one is alone, believe me.
True.
You move just a finger. Say this life's a word. Something's bound to linger. Be heard. People make mistakes. Fathers. People make mistakes. Holding to their own. Thinking they're alone. Witches can be right, giants can be good. You decide what's right, you decide what's good. Just remember, someone is on your side, our side, someone else is not. While we're seeing our side, just don't let it go. Things will come out right now. We can make it so. Someone is on your side.
Here she comes. Remember, don't let her know our plan.
Where is the boy?
We don't know.
Yes, we do. We can't go on hiding him any longer. He must pay the price for his wrongs.
Quick, tell me where he is.
Over there.
See that tree where the birds are clustered? Jack is in that tree hiding.
Thank you. Now justice will be served and I shall leave your kingdom.